What's up, everyone? So we got Jacob in the house over here. About to hit an arm day today. So I hope you guys enjoy it because we did a lot just to get a full gym to ourselves. So it's going to be much easier today. Anyways, we're going to be doing, what's his name?
Program?
Brandon Harding, yeah. We're going to be doing his program. So it's going to be his arm day program mixed with a little bit of ours. But it's going to be pretty dope. And I've been eating a lot today, so the pump should be really, really, really good. Same thing with him, because he's actually been shredding. So if you guys want to follow his journey, go to his YouTube channel because he's doing his summer shredding.
Please, guys, I'll be putting out more videos. This is a guy, Hard Body. I'm using his program. That's the arm day we're going to be doing. It should be pretty good. Mm-hmm. Good pump.
So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. We'll see you there. Here's rice cake.
What's up, man? What's up, little dude?
I'm going to...
So cute.
Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna take you pretty, man.
Okay, I just don't want her in the shot.
You can just hear the clock ticking.
I think that was my throat.
Was it really?
I think so.
So boring, you guys. Just so everyone knows, I'm currently wearing the new Alphalete joggers, the cotton one, the tan, they fit pretty good. I mean, I wear an extra small, just so you guys know. And he's wearing the premium stringer, and he's wearing just the same one, just in black. Pretty cool. Okay, taking Ghost. Just one scoop today, I'm not gonna.
Do you not actually want some of the?
Delicious. All right, we are on our way. Let's go hit the gymnasio, yeah?
Let's get it.
All right, so we're gonna do a quick little warm up. We're gonna be doing some pull-ups and dips. I'm not gonna do it on camera just because you guys kinda already get the idea, but I'm not going to failure. I'm just doing around like 6 day reps on pull-ups and then 10 reps on dips. But obviously do whatever how much you can do. All right, first one we're gonna do is be doing skull crushers. Just getting that set up right now. But we're gonna be doing 4 sets, 20, 15, 10, 12, right?
12, 10.
Sorry, 12, 10, okay. But we're gonna set that right now. And I can already feel, my pump's already, it's already here, bro. I'm already feeling it.
Come on.
Oh, fuck, I feel good. I don't think I can finish it. Alright guys, so now we're gonna be doing the French press. I'm gonna go pretty light for the first set just so I can see how strong I actually am. But we're gonna do 3 sets of 10 reps. Let's get it. Now we're gonna be doing a tricep kickback. We're gonna be using 12.5. I'm going pretty light just because it's hard for me and I wanna get more of a squeeze in that actual tricep. So 3 sets of 10 reps. If you can't do this, go lighter. If you can, you know, it's all good. You can also do this on cables, but it's honestly up to you. Anyways, let's get it.
We're gonna make sure we get a good squeeze, do a weight that's light enough but heavy enough to where we're just hitting those reps, and let's do it.
Same thing as what Jacob just said, we're gonna be doing barbell curls. I think we're doing 3 sets of 10, or no, we're not. We're doing 20, 15, 12, 10, so 4 sets. Anyways, my triceps is already burning, so this is gonna be a good pump.
Come on. 50 to 20. Come on. Come on. Work through it.
I don't know how much I'm at.
I don't know either. Do 3 more. 1. Come on.
All right, guys, we're gonna be, sorry for the douchiness, but we have a whole gym to ourselves, so I kinda had to take advantage of it. Anyways, we're doing 3 sets, 12 reps of this exercise, hammer curls. So we're holding one arm at a time, and then the other one's doing 12 reps. Pumped as fuck. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. This is what my physique's looking at right now. Arms are pretty pumped. Let's get it.
Strongest man. You know strongest man?
Yeah. Alright guys, so we just got done.
Wow. Wow, dude.
I'm so sorry.
Trying to do mine.
Anyways, we basically just did arms and stuff like that, so we only did bicep and tricep. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed Jacob. And yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed it.
How was your workout, bro?
Workout was good.
You look depressed.
Yeah.
Just kidding. But you know, it was good as always. And I hope you guys enjoyed the footage. And if you guys want more videos like this, comment down below. That way I know I can actually put out more videos like this. And I'll just try to do as much as we can. And Jacob's always been there. He's always here. If you guys want to follow his journey.
Motivated, dedicated.
Yeah, he's going to start shredding soon, so.
Yep. In about, no, like, I am shredding.
Yeah, he's going to be shredded soon.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But in about 3 weeks, he's going to be dick skin shredded. I mean.
Dick skin.
But yeah, anyways.
Guys, hey, please check out my YouTube. I got 2 videos right now. This one's going to go up soon. And I got many more. I got an Alphalete trying all this on and showing you guys sizing. Cool, about awesome. A bunch from that last launch. Please check out my YouTube, guys. It means the world to me. You don't have to subscribe unless you like my stuff. Either way, thank you guys so much.
Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the videos that are coming up soon. And yeah, talk to you guys later.